Does size really matter? On October 3rd, new UFC light heavyweight champion Daniel Cormier, a 5'11 former heavyweight, defends his belt against 6'5 Swedish superstar Alexander the Mauler Gustafsson, the division's most skilled striker. The tale of the tape only tells part of the story. UFC 192, Cormier versus Gustafsson, only on pay-per-view.